Boston is famously known as the Athens of America for our world-class museums and many arts groups. Coming up next, a singer-songwriter who grew up in Newton Center and became an international pop star for a song that inspires people to never give up. Rachel Platten is about to perform.
Welcome back to the Boston Pops Fireworks Spectacular. The sun has set over the Charles River. It's not 800 degrees, and our concert is well underway.
And as you just heard, we have an exciting performer coming up for you. She grew up in Newton Center, Massachusetts. She's an Emmy Award-winning, multi-platinum recording artist who has just launched her second full-length album on Columbia. It's entitled Waves.
So please welcome Rachel Platten singing Stand By You. Thank you, guys. Oh, yes, please get on your feet.
Hands, put your empty hands in mine. And scars, show me all the scars you hide.
Charlie, who's 6 months old.
Charlie, I love you. You make this world a better place. And to everyone here who has someone next to them that lightens up the world when it feels heavy, give them a hug. Tell them thank you. Let's spread so much love in here, Boston. This is called Better Place. Everything's all right, 'cause it feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you, Boston, came along. Thank you so much, you guys. I feel incredibly honored to be here. I'm from Newton, Massachusetts. I used to come to this with my family and sit on picnic blankets, and we'd never get here early enough to be anywhere close to the stage. So this is pretty crazy. Thank you so much for always supporting me. I've been trying to make this career happen for 15 years. I played a ton of small bars around Boston and had supporters that come. So if you're a musician out there or following a dream to do this one day, please don't give up on yourselves. I wrote this next song right at a moment when I had to decide if it was too late for this career to happen or if I was gonna keep trying. And I decided to keep going, and this song that I wrote changed my life. And this is not just about me, this is about you guys. This is a special day. There's so much love, we're coming together. If you have a dream in your heart that someone has told you is impossible, please forget that, that is not true. Listen closer to that little voice that's whispering that you can do anything. I love you guys so much. Keep fighting for what you guys believe in. This is called Fight Song. Please sing this with me from the top of your lungs. Small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. Might only have one match, but I can make an explosion, and all the those things I didn't say, the wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream aloud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned off. Starting right now, I'll be strong. And I'll play my
friends and I'm chasing slow. Everybody's worried about me. In 2D, say I'm in 2D. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, oh, I still believe. And all of those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream aloud tonight.
Amazing backing vocalists, give it up for them too. Good night, you guys.
Rachel Platt.